हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम टेस्ट सीरीज 12 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर प्रोबेबिलिटी एंड द क्वेश्चन इज आस्क फॉर टू मार्क। क्वेश्चन इज इफ अ रैंडम वेरिएबल एक्स इज डिस्क्रीट देन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग प्रोबेबिलिटीज डिस्ट्रीब्यूट्स एज शोन ओवर हियर इन द टेबल। देन द वैल्यू ऑफ के एंड प्रोबेबिलिटी दैट एक्स इज लेस देन इक्वल टू टू आर रिस्पेक्टिवली डैश। सो वी नो दैट if this random variable and if this distribution is valid, then we have summation of this p of x should be equal to 1. So that is nothing but k square plus k plus k plus 6k square plus k plus 3k should be equal to 1. Now solving this equation, we get two values of k, that is k is either equal to minus 1 or k is equal to 1/7. However, since k is a probability value, as we can see over here, this portion, it cannot be negative. So this is not allowed. So we have value of k to be equal to 1/7. Now what? So we got k is equal to 1/7. If you look carefully, only option C as the value of k to be equal to 1/7. So we need not solve the further part because we are already getting one option C, which is having value of k to be equal to 1/7. Hence the final answer is option C. Thank you.